One Man's Fight with Obesity, Thursday on WDAM 7 News at 6.